Will Smith is with us. Hey, Will, congratulations on the victory and the big night tonight. So just walk us through how you were feeling at the plate. To us, it looked like you thought that it was a grapefruit you were swinging at down there.
Yeah, no, it was just one of those days, you know. You get some pitches to hit. You know, I've been swinging it pretty well lately, but I don't know, nothing really to show for it. And they found some holes tonight and put together some good ABs.
Well, you're in the record books, which is a historic franchise. And I got to ask you, because I've been there on that. I'm on a team where all you can offer up is attaboy, hang in there. And you get tired of hearing hang in there when you barrel up balls and you're not getting results. Well, tonight you got some results. It had to be and had to feel like a relief just for the effort and the process that you were taking in every at bat.
Yeah, no, it was definitely, it felt good getting some hits, getting that first one out of the way for this postseason for me. But, yeah, no, we were doing some rituals with the hitting coaches earlier today, so I guess that got me right.
Hey, you're a guy who, as soon as you arrived, Will, last year in your rookie season, you were hitting in the middle of the lineup. So it feels to us like a lot of this comes easy for you. Talk about the extra work, though, because I know that there's been a lot of it for you and the rest of your teammates this year.
Yeah, no, that's how I've always been, just keep working, keep grinding. You get to be in the cage with, Mookie, JT, and all those older guys, and you get to see how they work every day and, just the quality at bats, and that's what I try to model off those guys, because those guys, are the best in the business, and, that's just how I go about it. So, it's good to get some results.
Well, the Dodgers do a lot of things unique and a lot of things to prepare the players for the future. And if I have my story straight, before you got a chance to compete, you were brought up to see the process. How much did that help you so that when you got in this moment, you weren't awed by it too much?
Yeah, that was big for me, developmentally. Just kind of seeing how, every day in the big leagues works, how they prepare for a game, how intense it is. I was there in September where, they're prepping for playoffs. They're trying to make a playoff. They're trying to, we clinched the last couple of games. But, that was huge for me. And I think that got me off to a good start last year. That's carried over to this year.
Do you want to hear the records, or are you superstitious?
Yeah, let me hear it.
Youngest player to enjoy a five-hit game in the postseason. And also the first Dodger to enjoy a five-hit postseason game.
Pretty cool.
Congrats. Great night
Thank
for you. Great night for the organization. Best of luck against the Braves. Thanks for joining us.
Yeah, thanks, guys.